Thunderstorm warning for southeastern Kern County in central California until 4:30 p.m. At 3:22 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 19 miles southeast of Edwards Air Force Base and moving northwest at 25 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Mojave, Juan, Rosemond. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's